My name is Gabe Whitmer, and I'll be playing Hutch. I'm out in Montana shooting a bunch of book covers for Harlequin.
Nice.
Just walk up slowly and, like, just really get your cowboy walk on.
Is it heavy?
Yeah.
Hey, look at that.
I love it.
Check that out.
What to love?
I love being out here in the West, you know, it's very scenic, it's peaceful. Anything that's kind of quiet, you know, I lived in a city for like the last 5 years, so getting out of there is real nice.
We're at Stan Lumsteed's ranch. We're about an hour out of Bozeman, and we're about to shoot the Big Sky trilogy. You know, I couldn't resist getting on one of them.
The thing I like about being cowboy or playing cowboy is the horses. I feel like horses are like big dogs, you know, they just come right up to you. Leading up to this, I just went for about 5 or 6 days, and I just rode horses every day, you know, a couple hours a day, just to kind of like get ready for this.
We're gonna block you, okay? You get in the fence, turn right, turn around, come back, smile. Got that? Okay, she's good.
They like to test me, you know, but it's not too bad. Horses like to do that. Overall, it's really good. I stay in shape by surfing. I surf probably every day, or at least, you know, when I'm around the ocean. I skate a bunch. I do a lot of like water sports, board sports. I swim, you know, just staying active.
What I'm trying to get is a shot of all three of them on the horses that I can use on the back covers.
Straight at me. Back out. Look at that. All three.
Yeah.
Got the staggered thing happening.
And I think that's a wrap.
What did you call it? Your beauty shot?
That was the shot of the shoe.
Yeah. Okay, so we need
problem here.
Sorry.